start to start a fight up with me. She said, what's that you're watching? It's a program about art. She said, a program about art. I said, a program about art. And then the greatest midfield artist of them all walked out to the park, clatter on their feet, and they whistled and they cheered for a tiny wee Scotsman with the copper-coloured hair. She said, you just don't care, you never listen, you know. Good job to Weatherall, Weatherall, to tell you go. Rico don't sit up to bed from their bump with fame. Now she's writing like a lunatic, stitching up that telly. Look at me while I'm talking to you, striking out this petty truth. I'm the one man for it all, the street of Texas, no doubt about it. Air begins to thicken, inside the box, Strachan has stricken. Gap and fill, makes the kill. She said, what's that you're watching? It's a program about art. She said, a program about art. I said, a program about art. And then the artist huddled perfectly, close over the back to the waiting Rodney Wallace, knocks him back into day. And now the ditty machines and the canister and the canister just sing. Red ball and scrappers, looking at them. And he's green out of space. He's got a pouring ball, it's playing the ball. She said, I'm talking to the wall. But you look at me while I'm talking to you. Stripping out what's coming through. In the one bed, putting all the screens to 22, no doubt. The air gets even thicker. The keeper's quick, the guarding track is quicker. And Gap and Bill, he makes the kill. Waiting for the match to start, to start a fight of winning. Say what's that you're watching? It's a program about art. Yeah, make it deep and bad boys. Get out of my face. I'm gonna sit right here with my waitress and Rose Place. Strachan's hat trick, the gap unfill, Strachan's skill, we'll be right back.
Thank you very much.